zwei Sekunden. Los geht's.
Schumacher.
While he's with that other girl, do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After we get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light.
Been spending most of the night, feeling it, the best there's paradise.
får jag nyheten att det svenska succébandet Swedish House Mafia lägger ner. Medlemmarna som arbetat tillsammans sedan 2005 har sålt ut som Sveriges Radio.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.
But I love you guys, Dave, these three guys. So for the last time ever in the UK, Milton Keynes, make some noise, the Swedish House Mafia.
Don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. I've been to see them all around the world, but nothing has compared to what I've seen tonight. But I know that they're such great individual artists that they'll be fine on their own. God bless them.